A.J. Wewell, and I'm going to be doing a monologue from Macbeth. This dagger, which I see before me, the handle towards my hand. Come, let me clutch thee. I have thee not, and yet I see thee still. Art thou not fatal vision, sensible to feeling as to sight? Art thou but a dagger of mind, a false creation, proceeding from the heat-oppressed brain? I see thee yet, forms palpable as this.